p.m. December 8, 2020. Why did I say make peace with death? Because Pratyangari is also associated with Shani Dave, which is the planet of Saturn, the true energy of Saturn. And what happened was someone asked about my birth chart, which I don't really do astrology or believe in astrology. Well, I don't practice astrology. But when they talked to me, I gave them the information. And they were saying, you have no dosha. They call it dosha with Shani Dave. So I'm having a hard time. It's like someone, by using this virtual technology, they transferred all of the bad dosha onto my life, where I'm reaping all this bad stuff because someone tried to hijack my spiritual identity. They have all my blessings and I have all their problems and curses. Y'all don't get this. But Pratyangari also works right along with Shani Dave. All right. And Shani Dave is the energy of the Saturn planet. Sukacharya is a Rishi who is also over the planet of Venus. All right. Pratyangari is actually Narishima. All right. The female form of Narishima. And it's a lion face. L-I-O-N. And if y'all really wanted to know about true religion and true teachings, that's why they did what they did to me, to prevent me from the knowledge, the ancient Vedic knowledge of trying to understand. Because I have no guru, really. No one's teaching me these things. No one. India. This is what I've experienced and have actually seen. The devas are Narayan to know what's going on. So my life was hijacked. Whoever has these energy weapons and how the direct energy weapons and this MK Ultra mind control stuff has to stop, because I truly am a blessed individual and they have me reaping their life, their wicked life, and taking my blessings, and I'm reaping all the bad stuff. But you're also going to have some karmic retribution, because Shani Dave's mimic, I had big old tall black bird and the wolf was speaking with it. And I saw this. Y'all gonna have dosha concerning dogs as well, because if you killed a whole bunch of dogs, that is one way that Shani Dave allows you to, if you have the dosha, to redeem yourself by taking care of stray dogs, by giving away black clothing, by worshiping Lord Hanuman, by fixing or donating black foods like black olives and black beans. Do y'all understand? And then I had a problem with people wanting to kill all these dogs and want, they're going to reap the dosha. Their technology will not be able to outdo Lord Shani. Have a blessed day.